Campero Bulldog, one of the rarest breeds in the world, 2021. Breed Introduction. The Campero Bulldog is also known by a few other names: Brazilian Bulldog, Pampas Bulldog, Bulldog Campero, and Countryside Bulldog. Campero is a term commonly used in South Brazil to describe those who work with cattle in rural fields. It is a rugged working dog descended from the ancient Old English Bulldogs, who were brought to Brazil by European immigrants. It is here that the Campero Bulldog was bred to better meet the needs of the local people. The Bulldog breed was widely used in the countryside of Rio Grande do Sul to control and capture cattle in slaughterhouses. This breed was about to become extinct. The number of this breed declined in the 1970s after a law banned the use of such dogs in Brazilian slaughterhouses. The private breeding program began to save this breed, and again, the number has slightly increased. This breed was officially recognized by the Brazilian Confederation of Cynophilia, CBKC, in 2001. Breed appearance. The Campero Bulldog has a muscular body, a broad head and is slightly rounded, a muscular body, broad and strong shoulders, a broad muzzle with strong jaws, and a triangular, strong neck and drooping ears. Their tail is short and crooked. The eyes are almond round and dark in color. Breed size. Campero Bulldogs are medium-sized bulldogs. They have strong limbs and bones. The height of the male breed can vary between 20 to 22 inches, 50 to 56 centimeters, and the ideal weight for males varies between 79 to 93 pounds, 36 to 42 kilograms. The height of females can vary between 19 to 21 inches, 48 to 54 centimeters, and the ideal weight for females varies between 68 to 82 pounds, 31 to 37 kilograms. Breed coat and colors. The coat of the Campero Bulldog is short and smooth with a medium texture, neither too rough nor too soft, and may be of different colors. Fawn, brown, and brindle with white markings. Breed temperament. The Campero Bulldog is a rustic and versatile dog endowed with a fighting spirit, very loyal and sociable. They love the company of their owners and tend to get along very well with children. It is important to remember that the ideal location for the breed should preferably have a large area, such as farms or even a house with a large yard, because, due to its origins and history as a working dog, it is important that he has a good space to spend his energy on. It is an excellent breed for guarding bulldogs. Campero is a dog totally faithful to the owner and companion. Despite its aggressive appearance and muscular body, the Brazilian Bulldog or Bulldog Campero is docile towards its owners and family members. The Bulldog breed is incredibly brave and will do anything for his master and his family. The living environment of Campero Bulldogs is ideal and very docile, and this breed is no longer used in livestock confinement. Although the breed can be bred in both rural and urban environments. Social engagement. He can be a little aggressive towards people. It is really important to socialize these breeds from a young age. It is critical to encourage the Campero Bulldogs to participate in their activities. It is an obedient dog that accepts the commands of its owners. It is an affectionate and docile dog with children. Although he is somewhat reserved with strangers, they love the company of the owners and feel that he is part of that family. Exercise requirement. This breed needs moderate exercise on a daily basis. They like to walk outside. About 30 minutes of ideal exercise is enough to keep their muscles strengthened. Grooming. Because of the short coat, grooming this breed is simple. Brushing a couple of times per week is sufficient. The wrinkles should be cleaned and dried daily to avoid the accumulation of dirt and to protect the dog from the development of fungi in these places.